So, how to predict the temperature? Alright, well, it's a time.